All right, so who knew you could soon be seeing bridesmaids wearing jumpsuits? This morning, lifestyle blogger Sarah Ruhlman is here to talk about some of these fall wedding trends that we are seeing as far as bridal parties go. All right, so jumpsuits, who knew that that could be a new thing?
I know, right? Jumpsuits are trendy in all sorts of fashion, and now they're coming into weddings. So I have this cute one here that has like the sheer look over the arms, it has the cinched waist, and you can see like, it's a very flattering fit, mm-hmm. and it would be super comfortable. We have the slit in the legs so that it shows, like, a little more fun and gives it, like, more of a wedding-type look.
So it's a dressier jumpsuit.
A dressier jumpsuit, exactly.
And floral patterns, this is very pretty, especially for the fall season coming up.
Yes, so what I love about this dress is if you have a bride that has a very basic white dress, this would show a lot of contrast to the dress. And florals, I feel like they're in for every single season. So it's just a way of taking it. As you can see, all three of these looks are from Kleinfeld Bridal, and they are all in the navy hues. So we have, they're all mixing in with the dark colors. So like navies and blacks are definitely in, which just sounds
always
crazy. But
colors.
For like bridesmaids dresses, they are a new fun trend.
And of course, the off the shoulder and the sequins, absolutely
yes.
beautiful.
And this nice belt here adds like a little contrast to the look too. So it breaks up the sequins. And again, like the sequins is a fun look. And there's so many brides now that don't want their bridesmaids in the typical same color, same mm-hmm. look dress. So even taking all three of these and putting them into one bridal party would be a fun look on mixing up the navy style.
Yeah. All right. Well, Sarah, thank you so much for coming in, and thank you, ladies, for showing us some of these new fall trends. If you want to get some more information from Sarah, you can follow her on social media at Sarah Scoop.